Olympics said, you know, I felt that too. Here's a shot, a save by Vokoun, and Sutter kept the rebound away, and Vokoun has to make another stop as Spencer round the net. What an opportunity there. Here comes Dupuis. Carlson without a stick. Dupuis hangs on to it. Sutter's in front, and Alfredson gets a hold of it. And we're going to get a slashing call. It's going to go against the Senators.
And you know the interesting thing is, it's the slash by Carlson, but it broke Carlson's stick. Matt Cook thought his stick had broken. And his reaction, he was calling for a penalty. Matt Cook was. Watch Carlson come across here in a moment, and he'll slash. But see, it's Carlson's stick that breaks. Cook goes, he starts to complain and goes, oh, my stick's okay. His is broken. But Carlson still ends up in the penalty box, even though his stick broke. And Carlson just about broke another stick going into the box there. The one guy they can't afford to have sitting there at the end of the game, down by one goal, is Erik Karlsson.
1:27 to go in regulation time. A 5-on-4 for Pittsburgh. They've outshot the Sens 31-27 at this point. They lead on the Kennedy goal from late in the second. And they've got Kunitz, Crosby, and Malkin up front. Letang and Martin at the points. Going with a couple of defensemen in a situation where you know Ottawa's got to think offense, go down a man, and that's just what's on the mind of Kyle Turris as he and Kadra penetrate that zone, but back comes Malkin.
Pittsburgh can't be lazy on this power play. They cannot, because Ottawa has to go for it. They're going to put pressure on it.
Turris has a shorthanded goal here in the playoffs. He's cut off there as he was double-teamed. Under a minute to go in this third period. And with the Penguins holding the man advantage, it's going to be tough to get Anderson off. Kunitz. He'll chip it down the boards. It's behind Gonchar, but Phillips got there, leaving it for Alfredson. And Anderson looking for a signal, gets it from McLean. Here he comes. So an empty net, five skaters on. For Ottawa, the pass in front. They score!
Senators dramatic or what? We said Pittsburgh couldn't be shy. They couldn't be careless on this power play. Ottawa was coming for it. A timing pattern by McCulloch. And Alfredson is coming off the off wing. The pass is perfect. Letang doesn't look on the backside. Nobody looks on the backside to Alfredson. It's a nice pass that's feathered through a couple of bodies. It lands right on the stick of Alfredson, and he goes where he has to. Top shelf, right up over the shoulder of Thomas Vokoun. What a goal. Terrific execution in the clutch with less than 29 seconds to go to tie it up.
His team leading eighth point, his third goal of these playoffs. He's now at 98 career points and 50 career Stanley Cup playoff goals.
We got a timeout here by Dan Bylsma and the Pittsburgh Penguins. He doesn't want them to come back all fired up, Ottawa that is, and really take it to them again.
Well, there's still time on the penalty. 101 to go on the call against Carlson. 28.6 to play in regulation time.
You would think that Ottawa was done. Their best defenseman is the guy in the penalty box, Erik Karlsson. They're shorthanded, needing a goal with 1 minute to go. Ottawa gets it done. The old veteran, Alfredson, the timing pattern was perfect. It was a 5-on-5 situation because the goaltender was pulled.
As far as the Penguins are concerned, they feel there's still meat on the bone here with this 5-on-4 and 20 seconds remaining. Letang steps into the zone. Can't get to it. He was bodied out of there by Kadren. It's cleared by Jarrett Cowan, and back come the Penguins. It's Malkin. One touch. Crosby wide. Fires and a save by Anderson. 5.4 seconds to go.
Another terrific save by Craig Anderson. Ottawa was in big trouble here. You get it to Malkin and he gets the zone. Now you're in trouble. There's Malkin top of the screen. You have players driving the net, which allowed Crosby to wait for a second on the far side. They like to split as far apart from each other as they can, which makes sense. Malkin way on one side, Crosby on the other. He loaded and gave it everything he had on the best shot that he could. And Anderson beat him.
Crosby out for this faceoff. He's got Letang and Malkin as the trigger men behind him. And Turris wins the draw. He's been sharp all series. And Phillips waits it out. That's going to do it for regulation time. Another miraculous comeback by this Ottawa team just to get to the playoffs with all the adversity. And Daniel Alfredson, the shorthanded goal from McCulloch and Gonchar late in that third period at 19:31. And we go to overtime here in game three between Ottawa and Pittsburgh. Stay tuned for the Subway Overtime Intermission Report with Russ Thaler and JR. Sens captain coming through. Overtime preview.